morning. My name is Caroline. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Oxford. This call number two. Today I will talk about my water college. We use water to drink, wash, and have a bath. Water is the important natural resources. Water can be renewable because we can pour in water. We can hold water to make it to drink it. But we are make a water pollution by making smoke to make the acid spring. We pour in the water from the factory and we littering to the water and we littering to the street too. And it make pollution. So we should put the trash into the trash can. Don't make unlike the smoke and what the factor.